Studio downtown Dallas, 1700 Commerce. I enjoy doing this event year after year because this is the only time I get to come out and eat more than one man's cookie. And tomorrow I'll be hitting the gym because I am full, full, full. All the food is good, right? So it's going to be a hard decision to make. Hello, my name is Carmina Barnett. I'm with Heaven 97 KHVN, and it is a joy, to be here today celebrating Father's Day this way. I love the Little Men Cook organization and everything that they're doing for the community, and just so grateful to be here. We appreciate all you guys for being here as well.
Hi, family. My name is Diane Gibson from Day 104. Thank you all. This is my 15th year, so I am so excited about this. Terry, you are just off the bomb. I love his attitude and he won't give up. And so I just appreciate that. I love the fact that men wear aprons since I do not cook. So it is good to know, being a daddy's girl, that men do cook. I just need to see the single brothers that cook. Okay, but you all, thank you all. In addition to that, thank you all that give yourself a hand for just coming out. So thank you all for coming out and supporting Terry. Because Terry drives us crazy, don't you, ladies? I promise you, you work hard to make sure you all have a nice event, a nice venue, and some good food. So I'll be around tasting for the second time so I can join Iris at the gym. Family, have a wonderful time, and we love you. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't say where I was from, but also from the city attorney's office as well. Have to give them their plug. So thank you all.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jennifer Adams. This is actually my first role making cook. I'm an implant from D.C., so I'm honored to be here. I am event conference coordinator here in Dallas.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Ken Bell, owner of the Bell Networks, two radio stations, Gospel Inspirations and Jazz Jams. Terry has been hitting me up on Facebook for forever, and I'm glad that you invited me out. You a pain, but I'm not going to tell you. All the chefs, give the chefs a round of applause. I'm trying to get recipes so I can learn how to cook as well. Thank you for coming out, and hope you enjoyed yourself.
All right, you want to give all the tasters a round of applause? You all.
Oh!
Ms. Rhonda White.
Rhonda, are you here?
Right here.
Come on, Rhonda. Get your cookbook.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna eat this. Stand right there. No, I got yours right here.
Keep going.
Ms. Chandra. She's not playing last night.
Yeah.